Chances are 3-year-old Millie Williams isn't worrying about germs. She's too busy counting out her money. But her mom knows reducing exposure to viruses and bacteria requires a game plan.
I mean, they touch so many things, things that you really don't think about. Light switches, you know, just sides of doors, things that you don't think about wiping down on a daily basis.
Erin cleans what she can, but knows there are also things she can't see that can be dangerous. For those, she relies on this new technology. Erin plugs in an EcoBox equipped with ActivePure. It's an indoor purification system that has been proven to reduce germs on surfaces. Germs like antibiotic-resistant staph. Groundbreaking technology that is already making a difference.
What we're seeing is that this technology is inactivating a whole host of harmful bacteria. And we even looked at an antibiotic strain of Staphylococcus aureus and had excellent results where we saw 99.9% of this bacteria inactivated. And this is on surfaces.
ActivePure is based on technology developed by NASA. It's now being used in retirement facilities and daycares, as well as homes, schools, and hospitals.
These staph infections can be tremendous on an elderly person. It is just so hard for them to overcome. So, you know, any way that we can help them overcome this and well prevent them from even obtaining this type of infection is worth its weight in gold.
Schools are also benefiting. One can only imagine the number of items these little hands touch throughout the day. One virus, multiple implications.
These are dangerous, unusual times when you can't even send your child to school without being afraid for their health or maybe even their life. It's pretty exciting knowing that you have a solution with ActivePure technology that can send invisible cleansers, so to speak, throughout every square inch of an environment.
For Erin Williams, this small, lightweight ActivePure solution means one less thing she has to worry about.
I think it's wonderful. Anything you can do to help out, I mean, it's, like I said, it's a daily job and just something to make it that much easier.
Easier and safer, knowing what her children are constantly touching, this box is constantly cleaning. I'm Amy Lynn.